Specialized Crimes and Narcotics Task Force was able to donate the truck and trailer to Del Mar College to enhance their driving programs. It is a interlocal agreement between the college and the city of Kingsville. We've utilized it ourselves, and we've added two of our agents to obtain their CDL license for assignments and other needs that we may have with the seizure of truck, tractor, and trailers. It's a wonderful project. Of course, the truck was seized with currency, and we were again awarded the money as well as the equipment, and the equipment is being put to use for the Del Mar truck tractor training program, and adds another unit to their fleet. And we thank them for working with us and us being able to assist the college and the community with our resources.
This is a great partnership. I've known Commander Vera for a long time now, and we sat down one day over breakfast and decided we need to figure out a way to help one another with limited budgets, helping his agents get trained to get a commercial driver's license to safely operate these machines to an area to where they can, you know, start to do their procedures on it. And also it's to help our students. There was a time where we had a 30-60 day waiting to attend the program. Back then we only had 4 trucks and trailers. Now we're up to 10 with the addition of this unit. And we're very grateful. We're excited about the partnership with Kingsville and looking forward to the future.
I too would like to thank the Kingsville Task Force for donating this trailer to us. I think it's wonderful. I love the rolling billboard advertising promoting our Del Mar truck driving classes. Thank you, Kingsville.
Thank you, Kingsville, for letting us use this awesome truck. It's a lot better than the ones we had. It's newer. Runs great. And the program's great, from the staff at the office when you first sign up all the way to the instructor screaming and helping you drive correctly on the line. Thanks.
You know, the program has grown over the last couple years. We're very proud to help our communities. Entry-level drivers are in huge demand with local and national carriers. Just that last year, we were able to successfully graduate over 350 graduates. We were able to go into entry-level positions, earning very, very good wages. With this unit, again, we're hoping to double our enrollments this next coming year. Just recently, we went ahead and started classes every Monday instead of every other week. So we're hoping to see our numbers go up and help our community.